everyone. This is Social Dissonance. It is a duration of concert. I have to let you know that from now on we cannot use that door. We can only use this door as an exit. So we have a score for this performance. You can find it here in English and in German. We're trying to interpret it. It is a particularly hard one. So any suggestions you might have, or your own interpretation of the score, will be very much appreciated. You are very welcome to participate and to suggest and to make this piece your own. So also I will have to let you know that we are being filmed. The video is being streamed online as we speak on Periscope. So unfortunately, if you do not wish to be filmed, maybe it is better to go now. So the video will be uploaded on YouTube and it will be shown in this room tomorrow morning for the people to see. And lastly, I would like to ask you if you can stay for the whole concert. It lasts 1 hour until 7 o'clock, and it is very important for a situation to be built inside this space. And if people are coming and going all the time, it's going to be very distracting.
this film is going to be uploaded on YouTube and on archive, and it's going to be projected here. I also want to tell you that this concert lasts for an hour, and it is preferable for us and for you and for the economy of the concert to stay for the whole hour. Otherwise, it's better for you and for us to be right now. If you would believe, you can go on.
Is this an empty room?
I mean, now we are inside, but we came inside and it seemed, compared to the other rooms, more empty because it's just white walls, nearly no furniture, and for me I think this was a relaxation for the eyes.
Outside.
soft. Do you think it's possible to open the windows? Maybe you can.
You can try that.
You could also the door open.
We had an idea to try to help the people that feel uncomfortable to feel more comfortable and share more things. So we would like five of you to be the face so they can stand behind you and maybe this way they can speak more. So five of you, they're gonna be the faces of these six people. Six, so we need six. Do you mind standing in front of them, just like this, so we can test if this device is prohibiting them from being honest and sharing with us?
I don't understand what you said.
That we will give you six people to be your faces so you can stand behind them and speak about yourself.
I don't need somebody to be in front of me to speak about myself.
Because we thought that maybe the camera is making some people feel less...
No.
Less
I'm coming with the camera.
Okay.
My comfortability comes from the camera.
Where?
Thank you for letting yourself.
Can you explain us?
Oh, yes, sir. The world is collapsing. So that keeps me quite uncomfortable, generally.
Okay. What do you mean the world is collapsing?
Well, you don't mean the world is collapsing.
It's a very beautiful day outside.
Yeah, but
politically,
the world is collapsing, yeah. Like, between here and here. Just the reach of the falling is finally arrived.
suggest.
This on another screen except for just having an own experience here.
Want to
herkommen. In English, I have the question, where are you from?
Perhaps it will come to me a little after.
What made you leave?
The heat.
Are you opening the door?
So I see the opening. No, maybe like a bit of restlessness.
Yeah.
But
the sound was bad. Sorry.
Yeah.
No, that is probably like in purpose.
Of course.
Yeah. Like the impossibility of communication.
Yes.
But yeah, it was enough. But it was nice.
Yeah,
thank you.
Are you leaving?
Almost.
Instead of leaving, can you try to help us interpret the score? We are desperate. You see, nobody speaks. Nobody does anything. If you don't do also something, nothing will happen. Like. Yes. I will try.
It's key thing.
What song?
From my mom.
It's
a cold. It's a cold song.
Can you sing it?
I know it's a love. It's a very lovely one. It's not so sad.
But you know it.
The song. No, I just get the line.
So what are we doing?
I don't know.
In what place are we?
Sharing one room.
Okay.
Do you mind telling us what's wrong?
It's too hot.
Okay.
I'm not able to open my mind because it's too hot. I'm feeling uncomfortable because of the temperature.
Last train. Your purpose?
Sorry, I lost some.
As I read the concept, is it like that you try to say there's a gap between the free individual,
the free individual
self, and the one that is formed by the capitalistic system? There is a possibility for you that one can free itself from this capitalistic form also.
What do you think?
No, I don't think one can. I don't think it is possible. Because every cell of us is a part of the system where we grow up. So I don't think there's some kind of free self that somewhere can blossom or something. I don't know. Maybe there are small parts of settings where that's more possible than others.
Another impression when I came in, I had the impression which is very typical for that documenta. You have on the one hand an individuality, on the other hand you have the community. And here there's a tension pretended between the community that might be possible and an individuality full of narcissism, and that tension grows up or determines our relationship. And I feel it that way, that we are ourselves and there's the community, and that is a basic tension or something very fundamental in our society. And then capitalism or narcissism also, that's something else. But the first thing to start with is about individuality and community. And so I came in that room and I had the impression, okay, that now we will go into the co-presence of a lot of individuals forming a community in an art being present that hour. But then I was a little bit disappointed that that tension was already predominated or got assigned to attention between narcissism or common or capitalism and so on. And I really would like to know or to ask you, is it for you? Why isn't it that way, that the basic point is that we have a gap or a tension between the individuality and the community? And why does the individuality already have to get assigned all those things you often find during documenta, and you find it here in that performance as well? So that was my question. Or to put it another way, it was a little bit disappointing because it was prefiguring already something that is more fundamental.
Prefiguring what exactly?
This, the prefiguring, the co-presence about a lot of individuals being present in that room and the community. community, to build up a community. So then you have always one movement building up the community, and the other mindset is being yourself. So that is, in my opinion, that's the basic thing. And here it's already prefigured by political mindset.
And what does it mean to be yourself? What does it mean to be yourself?
That's a long story. But it's not only society.
What is a self made of?
Yes, it's all the experience you have by getting involved into something. And this, all those experiences are not only the impact of society. That's something else as well. And I do not feel to be involved in that tension, and I have the impression that that is very interesting.
There is something more than the society that forms the self. Which is what?
I didn't get your question, sorry. It's your contribution to every single experience.
My contribution to every experience that I had.
Because that's you who does experience it.
But you know that the unconscious decides to keep some information, discard some else, so who decides what it remains and what goes from my experience?
For me, that's not the point, who decides that. For me, the point is the performing act of having that experience.
The performing act of?
Having that experience.
To come again to your basic point, I think, if I understood correctly, because I'm not sure, that you felt disappointed by the lack of collectivity in this room, that we prefigured that we cannot form a community, or I don't know.
No, you had another thing here. That is always you have a dissonance between our individual narcissism, mm-hmm. and that is correlated to capitalism and so on and so on.
This
so,
is the part that you disagree with.
Yes, and there, this I do disagree with, because...
But what is your disagreement exactly? That, for example, capitalism does not promote narcissism?
It does, of course, but... That is very often, that's not the basic thing. The basic thing is to decide your individual relation to something, and then you have to be sure how you perform yourself in the very act of perceiving or getting involved with arts and so on. And then it's without prefiguring it. It is a direct approach to what's going on. And here I was a little bit disappointed, I am a little bit disappointed about Documenta, because you very often have to deconstruct it, and then you have to reconstruct something, and then you are challenged to reconstruct it in a way that has been influenced by the deconstruction of Jim Chick or anybody else, yes. So you have always that influence, and you have not a lot of art part here, where you get involved without deconstruction and reconstruction. And so the performing aspect here, to be a little bit too strict in front, the performing aspect here is already strongly prefigured. And so the coexistence of many people does not get that intensity it might get if it is not prefigured that
but
way.
What do you think that made this intensity in the first place?
If you are able to get involved with art in an open-minded way, and if you do not have that theory-guided approach, which might be very often pretty strong here, and if you can encounter art in a more open-minded way, so it's really open, and then this and that can pop up and form something new by encountering art, this I don't miss.
You say, you talk about art and the way that we perceive art, but what I have seen for this 1 hour that we spent together is people in one room that spend more time by reading a paper than to actually get to know each other or decide something together or do something together. So it is like